Hey guys, this is Northville Tech. In this video, we're going to learn how to link a new credit card to Instacart. If you don't have an Instacart account, we will put our affiliate link in the description below for you to sign up. We will also put links in the description below for similar grocery and food delivery apps for you to sign up. If you already have an account, open the website instacart.com. Then click on log in. Now, log in with your email and password. Once you're logged in, you will see three horizontal stacked lines at the top left corner of the page. Click on the three horizontal stacked lines. On the left side menu, you will see an option for your account settings. Click on your account settings. On the left side of this page, you will see several tabs. Click on payment methods. Under payment methods, you will see a section for credit or debit card. Beside it is an add button. Click on add. On the pop-up window, enter all the required information such as the card number, expiration month and year, CVC, and the billing address. For CAPTCHA verification, click on the tick box beside I'm not a robot. Then click on continue. That's how you link a new credit card to Instacart. Thank you so much guys for watching, and if you have not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe to our YouTube channel as we create tech videos almost every day. Also, check out our website northvilletech.com for great tech articles, and our Amazon shop link in the description below for amazing shopping ideas.